This is the most chaotic time I've ever saw during my life as a recruiter. We definitely need Olim and need workers now.
Gvahim identified the two main obstacles that all Olim professionals have here in Israel, and that is one, the cultural part. The second part is the network, the lack of network and connections, which is very important here in Israel. Now, since that, Gvahim has evolved, and Gvahim Tech was created 4 years ago with the specific purpose of both bringing more Olim software engineers and data scientists to Israel, but also, of course, help the ones who are already here. And Ole, he starts the program, he gets assigned a HR consultant. A HR consultant sits with him for 3 hours and basically works him way through everything he needs to know about CV, how he presents himself, how he translates his skills in a language that will stand out here in Israel.
It was hard to find a job because I didn't know how to write a CV, how to present myself to the companies, how to look for companies.
There are a lot of challenges if you're outside of a community, especially as a new immigrant. For example, not understanding the interviewing culture or how the market works, what your value is. Olim Chadashim who come here, they don't have that network. They can't go into an interview and have served in the same machlaka as the person who's interviewing you.
We have a large pool of Israeli top mentors. Each participant gets assigned a mentor according to his skills and his profession, his expertise. And they take them under their wings, give them the advice, and connect them to their network.
Chaim, one of the mentors of Gvahim, he really helped me. He took my CV, he told me what was wrong with it, and he sent it around through his contacts. And a few weeks ago, I landed here in Ernix, my company, where I work right now as a backend engineer, my dream job. Thanks to Gvahim, I'm here.
We talked with my mentor about my experience in Russia. I sent him my CV. He shared it with relevant people it happened that one of them worked for Driveway and at that time they were looking for someone with very similar knowledge and experience.
Gvahim really prepared me in different ways with HR consultants, mentors, just a general community for people to give me feedback on the market. And without them, I might not have scored such a good job.
We, of course, in Gvahim have connections to the companies. We know not only the HR people, we also know the hiring managers. They are usually also our mentors.
We just hired a new Olim and we couldn't be more happy with it. English is not a barrier. Language is never a barrier. You will always have someone to talk to, whether it's in your team, whether it's in the company.
The good thing about it is that participants become part of the program and they play a very huge part in helping the new ones actually get the new jobs.
If you have an opportunity to be in the community, it's very important.
Finding a great job that you really like is the key to successful Aliyah. We are kind of like that first step that helps them join the ecosystem of Israel.
I think this is a good opportunity for you. I think this is a good opportunity to grow and develop for new Olim, and they can definitely learn a lot here by coming to Israel.
If you're not sure what to do when you come to Israel and you're looking for a job, you need to bring motivation, you need to bring perseverance, you need to be interested in learning how to do things a little bit differently. But once you have those ingredients, you can come to Gvahim and Gvahim will help you get all the tools that you need to learn the new market. And you're not going to be able to just do it on your own, and you're not going to be able to do it without those ingredients, but Gvahim and that motivation of yours together will.